This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The shorter Oxford English Dictionary SOED is an English language dictionary published by the Oxford University Press. The SOED is a two-volume abridgement of the 20-volume Oxford English Dictionary OED. Contents: 1 print editions, 11 prequel, 12 first edition, 13 second edition, 14 third edition, 15 fourth edition, 16 fifth edition, 17 sixth edition, 18 seventh edition, 2 electronic versions, 3 references print editions. Prequel: the first editor, William Little, worked on the book from 1902 until his death in 1922. The dictionary was completed by H W Fowler, Jessie Coulson, and C T Onions. An abridgement of the complete work was contemplated from 1879, when the Oxford University Press took over from the Philological Society on what was then known as a New English Dictionary on historical principles. However, no action was taken until 1902, when the work was begun by William Little, a fellow of Corpus Christi College, Oxford. He labored until his death in 1922, at which point he had completed O to T and V. The remaining letters were completed by Henry Watson Fowler, U, X, Y, and Z, and Mrs. E. A. Coulson, W, under the direction of Charles Talbot Onions, who succeeded Little as editor. Onions wrote that SOED was to present in miniature all the features of the principal work and to be a quintessence of those vast materials in the complete OED first edition. The first edition was published in February 1933. It was reprinted in March and April of that year and again in 1934. Second edition: a second edition appeared in 1936, contained about 3,000 revisions and additions, and was reprinted in 1939. Third edition: a third edition was published in the United States under the name the Oxford Universal Dictionary in 1944, with reprints in 1947, 1950, 1952, and 1955. The 1955 reprint contained an addendum of new entries. The 1973 reprint, which contained an enlarged addenda with over 70 pages and a major revision of all the etymologies. Fourth edition: the new SOED was prepared under the editorship of Leslie Brown, 1980-1993, and was the first complete revision of the dictionary and should be considered a re-abridgment of the SOED and its supplements. The whole text was completely revised for the fourth edition, which was published in 1993 as the new shorter Oxford English Dictionary. The book attempted to include all English words which had substantial currency after 1700, plus the vocabulary of Shakespeare, John Milton, Edmund Spenser, and the King James Version. As a historical dictionary, it includes obsolete words if they are used by major authors and earlier meanings where they explain the development of a word. Headwords are traced back to their earliest usage. Fifth edition: the fifth edition was published in 2002, and contains more than 500,000 definitions, with 83,500 illustrative quotations from 7,000 authors. The name Shorter Oxford English Dictionary was used to emphasize the link between this two-volume dictionary and the original 20-volume OED. Sixth edition: on 21 September 2007, 16,000 words lost their hyphens in a sixth edition of the Shorter Oxford English Dictionary. Angus Stevenson, editor of the Shorter OED, stated the reason: people are not confident about using hyphens anymore, they're not really sure what they're for. Its researchers reviewed 2 billion words in newspapers, books, websites and blogs from 2000. Bumblebee is now Bumblebee, ice cream is ice cream, and pot belly is pot belly, etc. Seventh edition: Oxford has not announced that they have commenced work on an SOED seventh edition. Electronic versions: the shorter Oxford English Dictionary is available on CD-ROM for Windows and Macintosh. Version 30 of that CD-ROM is copy protected using Securum. The dictionary is also available as an electronic download plug in for WordWeb for Windows and for Mac OS X. In addition to all of the contents of the traditional paper dictionary, the electronic versions include audio pronunciations, automatic lookup of words from other applications, search functions, crossword solver, and anagram functions. References: Carrot, Oxford University Press, The New Shorter Oxford English Dictionary, 4th edition, 1993. Preface: Carrot AB, Oxford University Press, The New Shorter Oxford English Dictionary, 6th edition, 2007. Preface to the 6th edition: Carrot MSNBC, hyphens Parrish's English Marches On, archived from the original on 7 October 2007, retrieved 7 October 2007. E. Dictionaries of English Old and Middle English and Anglo-Saxon Dictionary Dictionary of Old English Middle English Dictionary Historic Catholicon Anglicum 1483 The English School Master 1596 The New World of English Words 1658 A New English Dictionary 1702 An Universal Etymological English Dictionary 1721 A Dictionary of the English Language 1755 Webster's Dictionary 1828 Century Dictionary 1889-91 American English American Heritage Dictionary of American English Dictionary of American Regional English Imperial Dictionary New Oxford American Oxford American Random House Webster's Webster's New World Webster's Third New International Dictionary World Book Dictionary British English Chambers Collins Oxford English, Concise Oxford English, Compact Oxford English, Shorter Oxford English, Historical Thesaurus, Oxford Dictionary of English Penguin Canadian English Canadian Oxford Dictionary of Canadianisms Gage Canadian Full list Australian English Australian National Australian Oxford Macquarie Online Wiktionary Collaborative International Dictionary of English OmegaWiki Urban Dictionary Wardnick Learners, ESL Cambridge Advanced Learners Collins Cobuild Advanced Longman Dictionary of Contemporary English Macmillan English Dictionary for Advanced Learners Merriam-Webster's Advanced Learners Oxford Advanced Learners